New tonight, a Maryland couple that sparked controversy after posting videos of pranks involving their children on YouTube now faces charges. Child abuse investigations were launched after backlash from a video that showed Heather and Mike Martin's son sobbing during a prank. Prosecutors are now pursuing two counts of neglect of a minor against both Mike and Heather Martin. The couple is scheduled for a plea hearing September the 11th.